Yep. I'm gonna get the keeper up.
Let's
hope it's not too dangerous. That's what I meant.
I should have looked at my abilities for this Qatari guy.
Me too. But our people are ready. Me too.
This guy is rather large.
He's also got a bear face on his back.
He does have a bear face, you're right. Charging bull and block and slash must be the parry. Yeah.
Ooh, nice. You just hold it down?
Oh, no, I just press it, and his stamina drains. He's in a parry mode. Interesting.
Good news.
Looking at your abilities is for tryhards. Indeed, Josie. Indeed.
See, Josie knows.
Yeah. Yeah, hit that door.
Yep, that's how it opens.
Dude, this sword looks pretty tiny in my hands. Like, this is a great sword, but...
Keep your eyes open and your wits about you.
Ah.
Yeah. That's me. That thing's about the size of me.
Yeah.
I can't tell what's on your waist.
On my waist?
Oh, it's just skulls. Okay, it's a bag of skulls.
Yeah, a bag of skulls. Of course it'd be.
Of course it'd be.
All right. Yeah! Parry.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
I like that. Oh, and when I parry, I get guard like a warrior. Okay, cool.
No way. That's awesome. Yeah, I don't know what people are saying about Qatari. Or Qatari, what the hell you are.
Qatari.
Yep, that's
Katamari.
Oh!
All the damage is real!
Oh yeah? What kind of damage?
It's real!
Oh, okay, cool. As opposed to imaginary.
Yeah.
My damage is, I'm doing 4 damage with one dagger and 6 with the other.
Are you serious?
I'm dead serious.
Holy shit! Man, your class is amazing.
Right? Ah, don't be jealous.
My sword's doing like 130.
Good. Good. I have to hit someone roughly like 100 times just to get up to that damage.
Alright.
I would rethink that.
Wow, he's dead.
Yeah, he is. Definitely dead.
I should have saved some of those daggers.
Oh, you broke down all your daggers?
Yep.
Dude, I've always kept my 2 strongest ones.
Yeah, I was thinking about it, but I got so, like, obsessed with just, like, unlocking a different job.
Yeah.
I just went F it.
That obsession.
Yep. Yeah, it hurts, man. Obsession's real, right?
What?
Obsession's real, right?
Yeah. Really real.
Super real.
Ridiculously real. That's a lot of marksmen.
Get them.
Nice barrier. Oh, that, yeah, that doesn't work on archers.
Is that me? Yup.
Ah! So marksman's still a pain, even for this guy.
Maybe you should parry that shit.
I tried. It doesn't work.
Next time.
When we are through, perhaps this
the arcane warrior has an augment to his spear sword that I use, where I can hit arrows out of the sky and reflect them back at people.
Okay.
That's pretty cool.
You're a Jedi.
Yes! Wow, I don't know how I didn't think of that.
Now that makes the Arcane Warrior still look pretty bad.
Yep. No, I agree. No matter how many skills he has, he's still in that wetsuit.
Enemies!
that?
Where'd the mage go? Oh.
I don't even see him. God, I love, like, watching the health bar just at a standstill while I attack him, and you swing once, and a chunk just disappears.
Well, you just have pretty bad weapons.
Yeah, no. I mean, it's not the class's fault. It's just I have these crappy beginner weapons. Also, the class sucks, so I mean...
Yeah.
Nice. I'm glad we both had the same idea.
Yeah. The flank, dude.
Yep. I do it.
Oh, shit.
What?
I didn't have enough stamina to parry this dude's attack. Get effed.
Wow.
Get effed.
That was really good.
It's like I played video games before.
Yeah, almost, huh?
Almost.
It's like you do it as a job or something. See a demon again after this. Let us finish. So many arts. That move is awesome.
Yeah, it is. I like that a lot.
Ready for more.
Oh no! The rune! That was the rune that we walked on.
Oh, is that what that was? Okay.
Yeah.
There's an assassin.
There is. Ooh! Get parried, boy! Get parried again! That's cool.
Yeah, that honestly seems like a fun job.
That charge is so good.
He seems more like a disruption type of character, not like a damage character. This
is going well. He does some damage.
Yeah, but
it's probably like, just because the weapon I have.
Oh yeah, maybe.
But yeah, that disruption, you're totally right. Running through everybody.
Exactly. Doing parries, knocking people down. I like that. I like characters that have utility. Alright, if no one's gonna click it, I'll click it.
I was leaving the executive decision up to somebody else. It would be prudent
to plan. You can't do that. You can't just randomly be like, alright, I'm done being the executive.
F that bunny. Get that bunny.
I'll get him. Got him. Come here. Even Alyssa chasing down the tank.
Did we get the bunny?
No, we got him. Nailed him. Oh god, I'm never gonna get tired of seeing that. It's so dumb. I am smiling behind my mask. Don't
kill
him!
Oh, assassin! Oh, dodge me.
I think
he's dead. Okay.
Oh, wow. I like that Templar thing.
Yeah. Namalama Celine. Dion.
Yep. Celine Dion with. Oh, God. I can't even say anything. I don't know how people can see that skill and then go, man, this class sucks.
Yeah. I'm just getting started. Boom. Alright. Yeah, I'm loving it. What's the DPS on my two-hander? I think it's like 130 something. Oh, we have a lockpick back here.
Okay. Alright, just Trevor.
I like how you get armor every time you ram hits. Oh, I didn't even notice that.
Wow, I didn't notice that either.
I thought it was just because of my parry.
All right, 4 or 5. And requires
immediate aid. Grum says that Tryhard's not impressed with the ram.
Clearly not.
Yeah. You have an assassin here somewhere.
Somewhere. Wow, well, you do get gear or guards.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks for pointing that out, man. It's on. I was too busy just enjoying the fun of it.
It's true.
I wasn't even paying attention to what it did. So fun.
I know. Makes me almost want to do that job.
I just need to parry faster.
Yes, good.
There's a door here.
Okay. I think Alyssa may be engaging. Yeah, she engaged.
Oh, well. Okay, good. I didn't unleash any enemies.
Yeah!
More people.
Oh shoot.
A lot more people. Oh man, just go behind the wall.
Okay. Well, now it's just Alyssa out there.
Yep. They're not coming.
They're not coming? Yeah, alright, we still have that door to check. Never mind.
No, Alyssa's going for it. Oh god. Oh, there's 5 archers here. Oh god!
Yeah, there are.
Yeah, there are. Oh god, I love that.
Yeah, this class sucks.
Yeah, totally sucks.
Whew, I did get hurt there a little bit though. We still have that door way back here now. Whatever it is you menials
do. I'm late for the We're getting there, alright. Oh, we freed the guy.
Yeah, we did.
There's a door right here too. Is this the one you meant?
The one that you opened a long time ago.
Oh crap, you're right. Well, hold on.
There's an arcane horror here.
Oh, in the one you're in?
Yeah.
Oh crap, well...
It's quite a situation we have ours here.
Yeah, yep. Alright, don't worry, we're hitting now.
Woo!
How'd you get health back? Oh, potion.
Yeah.
Okay.
Boom.
Alright, 36 gold. Yeah.
That was totally worth that potion I just did.
Yep. Man, if you just came with us to the correct door.
Is this the correct door?
I don't even know anymore.
Yeah, that's the door you guys must went into.
Yep.
What difficulty is this? This is the easy difficulty, because we have a couple level ones in here. Me and then the assassin. Bomb just... Assassino.
I'll stop saying that one day, I promise.
Nah, it's all good, dude.
Yeah, okay, great.
Let your assassino flag fly.
Oh, well, I mean, I got a flag.
Do you really?
Yeah, it's right here, man.
What is a flag of?
Assassins.
Oh.
I just didn't have it up, because, you know. Yep. Don't worry, we'll protect you. Who is this? Mage chick, right?
Yeah, the mage chick. The only one we've been able to beat all the time. We probably shouldn't be in the center.
We've beaten others.
We should probably go up to the side somewhere.
Yep.
Oh, well.
Nah, we'll just stay here.
Oh, clicked out of the game.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I can't knock down the big dude.
That's unfortunate.
It
what
is.
About parry? Can you knock down parry?
No, the parry doesn't knock. It activates, does damage, but does not knock him down.
Okay.
Oh, I wanted to knock down the witch.
It's so many. I'm just trying to get the stragglers, like the archers and stuff. Alright, we got a good rhythm going.
Yeah, we do. I don't think so, Archer. You trying to do that damn long shot on someone?
Oh no, they can use skills too?
Yeah, oh yeah, you haven't noticed that?
No.
Oh, it may not be long shot, but they definitely like charge up for something.
Oh, that's not good. There's a whole bunch. Yeah, there you got it. Nope. Stealth. What? One down. I am not digging this 7-6 damage I'm doing.
None of us are.
Collectively.
The mage.
I don't know.
Like, I have lost track of her.
I think Alyssa's on her.
Yep, oh, okay.
Good job, Alyssa. Oh, there's more people in the back. Getting, Malna. I'm just gonna cover them.
I get that parry off in time. She's almost down. Got her.
Nice. Whoo!
Dun 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 dun.
8 and 9 gold. Well pleased, his messenger
is safe. I'll make even sure with a assassin that did 6 damage.
What do you mean even with?
I meant because of.
Right. Yeah. No. I could see how you got those easily confused.
Yeah. Common scout male arms. That's recognized.
I got a crow blade.
Did you?
Holy crap, it has 154 DPS.
Is it a one-hander?
No, it's a dual wield.
Oh, okay, better.
Alright, great.
Yes, they are dimmersh. They are separate. Let me level up this guy. Let's see what you got. Onslaught. After you finish your charge, your next ability costs no stamina. Hitting multiple targets with a single swing of your weapon restores your stamina for each extra target. Sounds cool. Pummel strike.
Ooh, good one.
Stun.
Yeah.
Remember that? Mighty Blow. Ooh. Yeah, this is kind of cool.
Oh yeah, Mighty Blow. Mighty Blow is also a really good one.
Hmm. I'm gonna grab that. So now my charge, I go in there, and for 6 seconds my next ability costs no stamina, so I can either stun single target or do a Mighty Blow, which will knock everyone down, I guess, again when they get back up. So that seems pretty cool.
See, that's what I was talking about. Damage dealers that have utility like this are really solid.
Yeah, that seems pretty cool. Let's buy a chest. Raider Greatsword, nah. Sorry, Gord, you just went, dude. So thanks for the game, Mal. We're gonna switch out. I think it's Lufos? Is up? Is that right? Or Roskva? Oh no, it's Roskva, sorry. I think.
You'll get it.
As if he wants to play. Yeah, that's really cool. That's a lot of fun.
The two-hander?
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree. It looks fun.
Hmm.
You do more damage to isolated targets. But that's all it says.
Thank you, PHX, for following the channel. You're now a warrior of the Empire. Serve us well. And what was that for? Is that just one of your skills?
Yeah, it's just a passive. It's just a passive ability, but I don't know what that means, isolated. Like, what counts as being isolated?
I don't know. I may be able to craft another one of this guy's armor. Nope, I lied. But perhaps if I take out some of these.
Oh, that's right, I gotta put that
on. I'm still down. What's that?
Nothing. Talking to myself, really. I forgot to put that weapon on.
Okay. Let's switch up to the chateau. Do we keep it on easy? I think we kind of have to. 3 of us are below 8.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't care.
I don't care.
I mean, yeah, you know what? I agree. We should keep it down, you know, just so, it's not too hard. Let's see what the comp is. Keeper. Yeah.
Considering you were doing 6 damage last time, I want to make sure that you can do damage before we bump it up to, you know, a harder difficulty.
Right, right. And I completely agree with that. Alright, I'm all set.
Alright, let's do it.
So I have one amazing blade and the basic one.
Oh!
So all this right. is... Half my attacks are going to be great.
Is this game worth a buy if you just want to play multiplayer? It's an expensive multiplayer, Rello.
Yeah. If you have other friends that you enjoy playing multiplayer with, for example, and they all have it, then sure, just get it for multiplayer. It's good for like a couple weeks, I would say. But it's definitely made for single player. The game itself is certainly made for single player. Everything about single player is better.
Okay.
It was blue. That's a cool looking blade.
Oh yeah, let me Let me see this blade.
Yeah, check this shit out. Look at that. In my right hand? Okay. It's basically just a piece of metal with some...
Alright.
I'm ready for some killing.
Yeah, you picked up metal and put... Yeah, that's exactly what it is.
Yep.
Can you now unlock this door with your metal pick in your right hand?
Yeah, watch. It's about to happen. I am your key. Bam, did it. Just shoved
it in.
That's
pretty good. That's pretty good.
Thanks, man. Wow. Is this even a... Nope. Oh, yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is.
Never mind. I'm crazy. Ah, this is great. So I do 10 damage with the crappy blade and 50 damage with the other one.
Yeah!
Alright.
You're looking for a game similar to Diablo? I don't know. It's kind of like Diablo a little bit.
Yeah, I don't know. I wouldn't quite compare it to Diablo.
Yes, good.
Maybe like a really basic version of the mechanics of Diablo.
Sure.
Like Diablo 3.
Was basic Diablo 2?
Yeah, it's certainly not Diablo 2 in any sense of the word. That's for sure.
No.
How far can you run with that?
I think it keeps going until my stamina is out.
Wow. That's crazy.
Yeah, that's really cool.
Can you stop it early, or...?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, this is really fun.
That sounds fun.
Man, it's too bad you can't dismantle your arcane warrior and get all your stuff back so you can make this guy or something.
Yeah, almost.
Oh yeah, good call, Mythgard. Path of Exile is a cool game.
Yes it is. If there's any game that's closer to Diablo 2, it's definitely Path of Exile.
Yeah, I really like its upgrade mechanics, or how you level your character.
Mm-hmm.
You just make them whatever you want.
Yeah, exactly.
And in that game Alpha, you can have a lot of minions.
I completely agree with you. I completely agree. I was very happy with Path of Exile.
I need to play that again. I only played it with the beta. I never played it when it was actually released.
Yeah, same with me, actually. Shit, what am I doing? Oh my god.
Oh, this class is fun. On the easy setting. Maybe in you know, a harder difficulty, I'll get crushed, but damn. Just running into everybody. I'm sorry, I'll stop talking. This is like you when you discovered you could do damage as an archer.
No, go for it, man. If you want to talk about it for like 2 hours straight, then talk about it.
Nah. I am here as an ally on my
own terms. You hear that, folks? When you play easy, play the Katamari. I've sent some of our best on a
raid. I'll just laugh from now on.
Okay. Yeah, that's pretty much my reaction to things, too.
Well, we have played these Ventoni, whatever guys, a lot tonight. Like, last night we could never see them. Tonight. Yep.
And that's why, too. Because last night, the game was all like, oh, you want to see him then, huh? Well, fine. Here you go.
Marksman coming in.
Where are they at? Oh, there they are.
They have been dealt with.
You know, I really want to see these skills I got for Assassin, but everyone keeps dying before I get there.
I agree, Shadowbane. The Venatori are the easiest.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
By far.
I'm impressed.
Dun 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 dun. Man, I kind of want to play Path of Exile.
What?
Huh?
What were you saying?
I said maybe I have to revisit Path of Exile like on stream when Dragon Age is over.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I would go for that. And it's free too, so you could get a lot more people into it.
Yeah. Oh no, the rune! Bastard.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, what am I doing? Why am I standing right in front of him?
That was a little messy. Oh, that mage is like freaking out.
That was thrilling. I'd be dead if not. Ah, he's dead. I'd come with you to kill the rest of these brutes, but make them. Alyssa really has something against foxes. I don't know what her deal is.
Dude. She has some kind of childhood memory, I don't know.
Yep. Yeah. A box killer dad. I get it. A moment to think
and talk. You know my problem with Path of Exile was though? Is they don't have pants.
They don't have hints?
Pants. Like the Templar, you can never get pants with him. I think the witch may have been remodeled so she starts with pants. I don't know what that game's problem is with not having pants.
Yeah, no, I get that. I get that. I mean, that's just standard MMO stuff, though. I mean,
no, like they're just bare legs.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, that's just basic MMO fan service.
Oh, fan service. Like on the old guy, the Templar is just this old dude.
Yeah, well,
he has like a big shirt on, basically.
I don't know what to tell you. That's just what people want. People
no.
don't want pants.
I don't want that.
Half of the pants list.
Yes, good. Done before it is done.
Well, you know what? I'm sure there's a mod out there that puts pants on all the characters in
Pathfinder. I hope so. It just looks stupid. He's got this cool, like, top gear on, and then just bare legs. I'm like, why can't you just find some kind of pants?
Because he doesn't need pants, alright?
Yeah, your legs are bare!
So?
Enemies can just sweep the legs, man.
That's very ungentlemanly of enemies.
I don't think the enemies in Path of Exile care about being gentlemen. You know, instead of skipping these rooms, you should probably actually handle them. They aggroed us, by the way. They aggroed us.
Who? Where?
This room next to us.
Oh, yep, they did.
Okay.
Is that an assassin? No.
Yeah, there is an assassin here.
Oh, is there? Oh.
Yeah.
There
he is. He's on Alyssa.
Oh, okay. Ah, just die. There we go.
Nice. Take care, Grum. Thanks for watching, dude.
Say it, Grom. Oh, man.
You just gotta, make a good entrance, you know?
Yep. Yeah, that's how you do it. Oh, crap, my stamina.
Oh, you bastard.
Yeah, that guy is nuts. Oh god, there's more people behind him. Oh, assassin, actually. I didn't even know.
Come in.
Yeah! Better assassin. Even though I had some help.
I'll be happy if I never see a demon again after this.
If he frees you, what then? Hide out in the mountains and find
our scouts have uncovered an old armory containing several weapons stores.
Weapon
I've
stores.
Sent a party to retrieve one to see if the rest are worth our trouble.
Yep, they're gonna burn.
Nah, we
look
got
at
him.
This. Look at what's going on right now.
She is really just taking it. Wow.
Every single box.
She missed one.
Oh, assassin. Do you see him?
Yeah, yeah.
Ready for more.
Yep. Nothing comes from those boxes, though, Alyssa. We don't get drops from them. It's not that kind of game.
Don't tell her that, man.
Oh.
That's like telling someone that Santa Claus isn't real.
Wait.
What? Which he is. He totally is.
Oh. You're joking.
Yeah, that was, yeah.
Oh, alright, alright.
That's kidding.
Man, I still have, you know, get my Christmas trees, and there's always over presents there. Under there that's when fine. I wake up.
Oh, every time.
Every time. There's an assassin in here.
Yeah, I saw him. I can finally see that, like, predator stealth. That's how you keep doing.
Oh, this is fine. Something outside, I guess.
I bet it's a box.
No, I thought. Yeah, there it goes. Now she's on
the
box.
Told you.
Did we get the loot?
Nope. I met the divine Justinia only once. Man, I can't believe we're in here actually killing things. Alyssa's outside, like, oh, guys, look, wait.
She says that her soul gets drops. What?
Yep. It's a mental thing. It's a mental thing. Gotta feed that addiction, that loot addiction.
Oh, I missed that one.
Yeah, you missed him by a mile. God, that hurt.
Didn't miss those guys.
Nope. Oh, there's more of them.
Yeah.
Alright, not bad.
Oh, wow. We got a whole group of them up here.
Where? Oh, I see them. Alright, I'm going in. Can I get this without them? Oh my god, I can do it stealth. No, I can't. Never mind. What?
I'm getting a lot of aggro.
Oh, man. Hey, how you doing there?
Not great. But we got him.
Whoa. Whoa, do you see this?
Do I see what?
Can you see through this door?
No.
Oh. I found where they hid the rest of the game.
It's behind that door that we can open?
Wait, you can open this? Dude, you don't understand. Oh my god, I can't. Wait.
Man.
Wait, oh, I think my game's bugging out. Yep, oh, I died.
You did?
Yeah. Dude, this is so crazy.
I see you right- what?
What is going- I took some, screenshots.
Your character's still here, it's like right in front of us. Moving around.
What is
and
going-
And then like just disappear- what?
Dude, I wish you could see what I see. Just keep going forward, I guess.
Alright, we'll just hope you join us somehow. This is the last level and everything.
Shit. No, this is it. I can't. It's...
Can you rejoin?
I could try, hold on. Exit the menu. Sure you want to quit? Sure.
Oh,
I hope to get rid of all my stuff, though.
Damn it. I don't want that to happen.
Yeah, no, it's fine.
We could maybe just die or something.
No, I already left. Let me join back in.
Alyssa's just defeating the boxes.
Good. Good, you can't let those boxes win. Alright. Friends.
She destroys boxes faster than I do.
Fun game. Oh man, that's rough.
That is rough, too. All that experience.
Yeah. Well, we'll see what happens at the end. That was crazy, though. Like, all I saw was just a vastness, like a cliff. It was like a mountainous area of just barren wasteland.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
So weird. Alright, it's loading in right now. Yeah, Luhos knows it. Got the glitch where the map didn't load in. I'm on my way to Google plebeians.
Dun 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 dun.
Still loading.
Okay.
So yeah, what are you doing?
I'm going around in circles trying to take out Alyssa's Templar ghost things.
Oh.
Yeah.
That yep. Sounds insane.
Yeah, well, you know, not much to do when we're...
When we're what? What are you talking about?
We're just kind of sitting here, deciding on what to do with this banner. Oh, here we go, here we go. So if I just sit here, Roscoe, get over there, come on. See what I'm doing? Yeah, he knows. Yeah. F those Templar ghosts. Yeah. Got it.
I can only imagine what's going on.
We are creating our own fun.
Good. It's still loading. You can probably you can probably just start if you want to.
Why don't we start? The whole point of waiting is so you have four people so you can beat this.
Yeah, it's but like... it's taking forever.
So.
So this blank screen is pretty great.
Yeah?
Yep. I hope to stay and serve
you once this war is over. Well, maybe we just have to try this out.
Alright, go for it.
Three people can do it.
Go for it. I'm gonna try to kill my game.
Alright.
Andrul, grant me your power.
You got this though, you got this.
Yep. Sure we do.
Don't worry, I'm gonna come in. Just at the last second, I'm gonna save everyone else.
Yeah.
And that's gonna be fine. Alright. Starting it back up. Oh man, you get those guys.
Are you watching the stream?
Yeah. Alright, I'm about to join right now. Well, I certainly kept my money. That's something.
Did you?
Yeah. Alright, it's loaded in.
Alright.
Sounds like you're having a bit of a trouble there.
Nah.
Oh, it might actually work. Yeah, oh crap, it worked.
It did?
Yep.
Come. Alright. What? I thought he used my potion!
Roska's no. dead. You're dead. Coming. I'm gonna get the archers.
Alright.
Ah, I missed him again. Wow. Assassin's not too bad overall. I think I like it.
Alright.
Yep.
We're gonna get this.
It's a good mix of like quick DPS. Is that it? Is there no more enemies?
No, I think that's it.
Wow.
We got it, man.
You guys basically did this.
We did. We did it!
Yeah! Good job, team.
The Smiths are already improving our equipment.
Mostly me.
These brave soldiers. I'll make sure they're recognized for their trouble.
Whew. We did it.
Da 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 da.